guys, I'm here with Charlie McAvoy of the Boston Bruins, and we are going to be opening some Upper Deck hockey packs. So before we start, how long has it been since you opened any hockey packs?
Man, I'd say probably a couple years. Definitely been a little while, but I used to collect them when I was a kid.
Oh yeah, any specific players you collected?
Some of my favorite players. I was a Rangers fan when I was a kid, so whenever I'd get like a Ranger player, I'd usually be pretty excited
So
about
we're
that.
looking for Rangers and Boston Bruins right
No
now.
more Rangers.
No more Rangers,
See if
just
I can get any of
Boston.
my Bruins teammates in
All
these ones,
right,
yeah.
let's see what we get.
Oh, here we go. All right. Zach Smith. Kreider. Work out with him in the summer.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, Louis Erickson.
I feel like I cursed
yeah.
it by saying Rangers.
It's an ex-Bruin.
There we go.
Oh, this one's pretty cool. PK Subban. Get the player credential here. Wonder if that will get me into their rink. Gabriel Landeskog. Nice. Malkin. He's a hell of a player. And Bozak. Pretty neat.
Nice.
All across the board there.
No Boston, though.
No Bruins.
We'll
no
improve
Bruins.
On that.
Yeah. We'll see how see if our luck can change. Oh, okay. Know this guy pretty well. Jack Eichel.
He's a good one.
Oh, yeah. Tyler Toffoli. Alexander Barkov. Ooh, little rookie card. Puljujarvi. Played against him on Team Finland.
Nice.
What's this say?
That's just a decoy. All
right.
So what's it going to be
make
like?
Your own card.
Exactly. He's drawing it.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Boy, 1-on-1.
Played against this guy in the playoffs. He is a heck of a defenseman. Erik Karlsson. Let's see what else we got here. Jerome Iginla. Legend. Tyler Seguin, of course. Sam Bennett, nice.
They're getting some former Bruins, but serious
some
lack of Bruins so far.
Yeah, well, we got these two guys used to play for the Bees. We're all across the board right now. Here we go. We have one more.
Turn it around.
See if we can change our luck here. Johnny Hockey, nice. Max Domi, this one's pretty cool. Nice and shiny. Jaromir Jagr, the legend. And another Max Domi.
Just to make it a really good
normal
pack.
Max Domi.
So what's it going to be like next year opening some cards with your face on them?
Oh, man. Pretty crazy. You know, I never thought about having my face on a hockey card, but I think that'll be pretty neat.
Kind of a surreal experience.
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, thanks for doing this with us.
No,
appreciate
no problem.
It.
I had fun. Thanks so much.